We are a young scientific team that composed mostly of PhD students. We focused on biosignal processing through advanced method of data analysis, machine learning, and artificial intelligence. Currently, we focused on biosignal processing that describes the physiology and pathophysiology of the brain. That includes analysis both human and animal EEG recordings, for example, during some cognitive tasks or during sleep. Currently, we analyze the simultaneously recorded EEG and fMRI via method of source localization. RATS EEG we analyzed through the modern method of microstate analysis. In cooperation with scientific and clinical workplaces, such as National Institute of Mental Health, we work on current issues, and we can also provide a good thesis for the students. Cooperation with clinical and scientific workplaces, such as National Institute of Mental Health, allows us to work on current issues, and we can provide good thesis for students that have impact in clinical practice.